Hello guys and welcome to my channel. If you own a Celestron electronic mount and a Schmidt-Cassegrain or other compatible telescope and you want to combine the telescope photography along with a wide angle photography using your own DSLR and your preferred wide angle lens, I have just a thing for you today. This is Celestron piggyback mount SCT-93609. Today we'll be doing the unboxing for Celestron piggyback mount SCT-93609. Before we start, if you are new to my channel and not yet subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and click that bell icon to get the notifications of all my new videos. Let's get started. So this is the box in which you get the piggyback mount. As you can see, it is compatible with all SCT telescopes or any other compatible telescope on which you can mount this piggyback mount. This is made by Celestron. The model number is 93609. So this is the box in which you get it. On the box, you don't have much information other than this label. Now let's open it. So as you can see, it is covered with a cardboard. Once you remove the cardboard, inside the box, as you can see, you will get the mount base, I guess. This is the mount itself. Some paperwork and some of the screws to mount your piggy bank on your Celestron telescope. Let's keep the box aside. So let's see what you have in the paperwork first. So as you can see, this clearly depicts how your piggy bank mount will be connected to your telescope from the side view. And also you can see from the side view and from the backside view, as you can see, you can mount your own DSLR with your own preferred lens along with the telescope on the mount, so that your tracking will happen, your tracking of the DSLR will happen along with the telescope as well. So this is a piggy bank right for your camera. Lets your telescope do the driving while your camera takes a beautiful wide angle images. So this is the paperwork. Let's keep the paperwork aside. So I'll not open the screws. These are the different type and length of the screws that you get along with this mount so that it is properly connected to your telescope. Let's open the base. So this is the base on which your telescope piggy bank mount is going to be mounted. So this is the base on which it is mounted. So this is the side which is facing your Schmidt-Cassegrain telescope. You mount it on the telescope and then these are the screws using which you will be tightening it up on the telescope. This is the main mount itself. So let's open it. So this is the main mount itself. As you can see, it is a wide mount. It has a rubber padding on the top so that it, whatever you mount on this pad, will not slip. As you can see, this is the knob through which you can tighten the screw. As I can see, this is 1/4-inch screw which is available along with this mounting Celestron piggy bank mount. As you can see, this has two holes as well on the top. This I think gets aligned on the screw base that you get. Once it is aligned, you can screw it together along with the telescope. So that is all you get in the box. So this mount is a piggyback right of your camera. So with this base, this is a tripod base, as you can see. This can be used to mount your own DSLR on top of your Schmidt-Cassegrain telescope. This will leverage the tracking feature of your telescope. So as you can see, this is a kind of tripod mount which is there on top of your Schmidt-Cassegrain telescope. Once you use this piggyback mount on top of your telescope, you can attach your DSLR, which can help you take beautiful wide angle pictures of the Milky Way, nebulae, moon, and much more. It attaches easily to the top rear side of your Schmidt-Cassegrain telescope in minutes. As you can see, the connection could be very easy. Piggy bank bracket is a simple astronomical accessory that can help you produce stunning photographs of the night sky. It allows you to attach a DSLR camera and a lens to any Celestron SCT optical tube assembly and take advantage of the fact that your telescope has a dual axis motor drive. When your telescope is running with the camera attached, you can take longer exposure without star trails and capture details in objects that would have been impossible if your camera would have been attached to a photographic tripod or a telescope without a drive system. So experiment with different camera lenses, subjects. Some of the photographers love to capture the comets. Some of the photographers love to capture the Milky Way. You can combine the telescope viewing and the terrestrial viewing. So these are the few things that you can do. So not only the DSLR, you can also connect anything which is possible to attach on a tripod. So any accessories that you feel necessary or you require to mount it on your telescope and you need a tripod mount, this is something that you can use to attach it. For me, I think I'm going to use the DSLR, or possibly at times I'll use the lasers to connect on my Schmidt-Cassegrain telescope so that I can point things better, or I can have a long exposure using my DSLR. While I am capturing the deep sky object, I can use my DSLR to capture the long exposure or a wide angle view of the Milky Way or galaxies. So I think this is a very interesting and useful mount that you can buy for your Celestron SCT telescopes. As you can see, this is my 80mm refractor telescope. I have used this piggy bank mount to mount my laser as of now. So I just wanted to show as a demo that you can mount anything. This is a tripod base. You can mount a DSLR or in fact any other accessory that you feel like, which is compatible with the tripod mount, that you can mount it on your telescope. As you can see, I have not used the base plate to mount it because it was too thick. I think it was more compatible with the SCT telescope, which is why I did not use it. But here, since you had two holes and I had two screws that were already screwed on this telescope for mounting the finder scope, I have used the same place to mount this piggy bank mount on this telescope. So yeah, so you can pretty much use it for anything that you have if you have a place to mount it on your telescope. So I think this is it, what I have for unboxing for piggy bank mount for Celestron today. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to get the notifications for all my new videos. Thank you guys, thanks for watching this video, and clear skies.